loss of $2.199 million on 44. Mortgage loans with principal balance of $5.042 million, for a loss severity of 43.6%. This number is only modestly higher than the assumption used in forecasting the lifetime performance of the deal using the UBS methodology.